My mom and dad started Anthony's Cooling and Heating in 1988 out of their garage. I got involved with my family's business in 1992 after I separated from the Air Force. My father believed in doing the right things for the right reasons. He had a sense of integrity about him that always made a customer feel like he had him. We had about 4 years that I worked with him before I lost him. It was pretty sudden, and it was a sink or swim.
Mike himself is renowned in the area from other dealers. His dad grew this business, and then he just took it on, and it's been his baby.
The accomplishments are worth the effort. This is a perfect example of, you know, being an overnight success. 26, 27 years later, we put together a really great team. I'm proud to be the leader of a great group of people.
One thing that drew me to Anthony's 8 years ago is that we truly are moral and ethical when it comes to how we treat our clients and how we treat each other as well. We're very respectful to one another within the office.
Nobody badmouths anybody. There's no dissension here. Everybody respects Mike, and they like coming to work. You don't find that in a lot of places.
We train regularly, and the guys do a lot of their own training on their own time, after hours. They're very engaged and involved with making themselves better. When you have people that care about what they do, how they do it, is rare in our industry.
Mike, to me, was a mentor, actually. He's the teacher.
When I worked in the field, I would go to people's homes and fix things that other people wouldn't. They would try and condemn it, and I would come along and figure out how to make it work one more time. That's when we generated our slogan, which is, you don't need new until we say you do. Most of the people that work for me are problem solvers. They don't just treat the symptom, they look for the solution to the problem. I don't want my technicians going out condemning equipment without giving our customers options.
It's important for us to support our community because they support us as well. I mean, just, it's where we live. It's where we raise our families. It's, you know, you go to the grocery store and you see people that you speak with on the phone that day.
So Anthony's has always been an awesome member of the chamber. They do a lot for our local community here. They help out when and wherever they can.
Whether it's volunteering at the food bank or we're volunteering with Habitat for Humanity, these are things that give each of us a sense of belonging. We believe in giving back to our community, and our community rewards us.
What would you hope your dad would be saying about you right now, or what you would say to him?
I would tell him thanks. Thanks for the training. Thanks for being there. I'd say, look what we're doing. Look what we're accomplishing. That's why you hired me, Dad. We're making it happen.